This is Katrina Dennis with GamerHub.tv. We're here with Jamie Christopherson, the composer of the Metal Gear Rising soundtrack. This is Katrina Dennis with GamerHub.tv. We're here with Jamie, the composer of the Metal Gear Rising Revengeance soundtrack. Jamie, it is an honor to meet you.
Thank you.
What was it like being approached for the whole soundtrack of this game?
For the whole soundtrack? Well, at the beginning, we did a lot of music, first of all. We did like a lot of orchestral stuff, but the thing that sets this soundtrack apart is the heavy metal / dubstep electronica songs that we did. The developer approached me and they wanted to do like a heavy metal soundtrack, but we wanted to update it. So they wanted to have vocal songs for when we're in the boss fights of the game. So then when you're playing through, you know, it starts off like as an instrumental, and then as you're getting closer to beat the boss, you have like awesome vocals kick in.
And did you take any inspiration from the older Metal Gear games for...
I was specifically told to stay away from the Metal Gear theme, which, you know, by Harry Gregson-Williams, mainly because this game is so different. You know, it's just like a hack and slash. And so it just wasn't gonna fit. So we decided to go a lot more hardcore and, you know, more modern kind of approach. Even though there are still like elements of orchestra in there, it's primarily metal-based.
Did you ever think that in the development of this game, it would lead to like something huge like this in Hollywood, where we have like this gigantic after party and you're performing with your orchestra? Did you see that coming at the beginning?
No, not at the beginning. At the beginning, I was like, first of all, how am I going to pull off 13 heavy metal songs when I'd never really done a heavy metal soundtrack before? So it was a big learning curve, but a fun one at that. You know, I got to work with a lot of very talented artists from all over the place. Brought in a heavy metal producer and writer to co-write a lot of songs named Logan Mader from Machine Head.
Yeah.
And and then got to work with great electronic remixers like Maniac Agenda and things like that, that added a lot of dubstep things to the, and you know, great vocalists like John Bush from, you know, Armored Saint and stuff like that. So, you know, they all brought like such, you know, life to the music. So after I started, you know, would write something in my room, it just kind of comes to life. And then just like this party here, it's like I'd never imagined this while I was writing the music, and all of a sudden just like it's got a life of its own.
Yeah.
The game and the soundtrack. You know.
And what other projects can we expect from just you personally within the coming year?
Well, I'm working on a few other video games that, you know how it goes, and, you know, they've got the NDAs and you can't really talk about them, but...
I'm glad that we're going to hear from you again.
Yeah,
like, actually.
Enjoy the show, you know, that we're performing live tonight.
We're definitely looking forward to it. I'll be in the crowd cheering you on.
Sounds